Hi, I'm Deysi from Design Squad Global. Today, I'm challenging you to design and build something super strong out of a material that can be weak. And that material is paper. If you take a sheet of paper and you try to stand it up, it's difficult. But if you make a simple fold, ta-da, it stands. Paper can be really weak. But if you change its shape, it can be really strong. Now I'm going to show you different ways that you can change the shape of paper to make it strong. You can use these building techniques to design and build your own paper structure. Folding the paper makes it stronger. One fold, however, won't support this book. See? The paper collapses. But if you have multiple folds, like this fan, see? The reason why the folded paper can support the book is because the weight is spread out over layers of paper. Cylinders are another great shape to use when you're building with paper. Cylinders are strong enough, they can support the weight of the book, but they can also support more weight, such as this plant. See, cylinders are really strong.
You know the funny thing?
The cylinder is also made up of layers of paper and can support the weight of the flower pot since it's spread out over those layers of paper. In order to make a paper cylinder, you're gonna roll it really, really tight and make sure that it's flat at the top and flat at the bottom. To make it even stiffer, you can always add another sheet of paper on the outside and do the same process again. Paper cylinders are really strong under compression. That means that they can hold a lot of weight when the force is being applied at the top and the bottom. In this case, my hand is pushing down on the cylinders and the table is pushing up. This means that the cylinders are being compressed. Next time you're walking around, look for all the cylindrical columns that are used as supports in buildings. Here's another shape that will make weak paper stronger. Triangles. Triangles are a stronger shape than rectangles because it's harder for them to lose their shape. See how easy it is to smoosh the rectangle? The triangle keeps its shape. This structure uses lots of triangles. This is a desk organizer. See, I have lots of triangles going down this front part. Right in the middle is where you would stack paper or books. The cool thing about this organizer is if I remove these cylinders right in the middle, it can collapse and take up less room. So there you have it, a desk organizer made entirely of paper. Use these different ways to change the shape of paper to build and design your own paper structure. The only materials we want you to use are regular paper and tape, and go easy on the tape. Take a picture of your paper structure and send your design ideas to the Design Squad Global website. We can't wait to see them.